Radhabinod Pal. A lawyer, a justice. When time shall have softened passion and prejudice, when reason shall have stripped the mask from misinterpretation, then justice, holding evenly her scale, will require much of the past censure and praise to change place. So much. We should read about him and President Jayawardena as well in Sri Lanka. They spoke about how to reconcile our mistakes and rebuild what we've lost through war.